I'm outside of Richards-on-Main in snowy Peoria, Illinois, getting ready to take on the Clydesdale Horseshoe Challenge. This is the first challenge I've ever done by myself, so let's go in and see if I can do this one. The Clydesdale Horseshoe Challenge that was done in Richards-on-Main was in Peoria, Illinois on my way home to Kentucky to visit family. It was in the middle of a snowstorm, but I wanted to stop and do it. It was cheesy, it was large, and it was a challenge, and I wanted to do it no matter how bad the storm was outside. If I lose the challenge, food wins. If I lose my six-pack, food wins. With these impossible odds and these daunting challenges, this is Fit versus Food. I'm Jeremiah Forster, fitness professional for 20 years and former national level bodybuilder. And I am on a mission to tackle some of the most daunting food challenges, all while maintaining great fitness and show you how you can enjoy life but yet stay in great shape. Yes, this is inspired by Man versus Food and a takeoff. The difference is I'm doing it with a six-pack. As Adam Richmond says, I am no competitive eater. I am just a fitness buff with a gigantic appetite. Can I take on these challenges and keep my abs?
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
Who wins in this epic struggle? Fitness or food? This is Fit versus Food. Want me to take on your city's food challenge? Go to fitversusfood.com and click on Challenge Jeremiah.